wasn't making a living in music. He had a bunch of low-level jobs, most of which he was fired from. And as far as we can tell by tracking some of these